Yo, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another Bloodstrike video, guys. And it's been a while na hindi ako nakapag-upload ng isang Bloodstrike video, guys. But for this content or for this video, we are gonna be checking out a new update, no, with a new season. And just right in the background, guys, nakikita nyo, you can see the Techno Bushido. I don't know who this is, but it is basically a new hero pa tawag. Ito yung pinakabago nilang character sa game, no? So I think this is a sword melee type of a character, guys. As you can see, they do have here the sword master, no, nasa picture na yan. So wala na't paligoy-ligoy pa, guys. They do have another one here, which is a new skin, which is for, hindi ko alam kung anong weapon to, eh, nakasulat ba dito, hindi ko alam kung anong weapon to, guys, but it does look like a scar, siguro. So let's go, guys. Let's go ahead and check. Sheesh, ang astig naman ng character na to, man. This looks like a good character to use, man. Hindi ko pa nga nakuha yung last, yung si Nacho, man. Hindi ko siya nakuha, pero I will try to grind this game, guys, no, for today and maybe at tomorrow as well para makuha ko tong new characters. This character is available at level 20, no? Level 20. But I think pwede ko na makuha yung si ano, Striker pala. Pwede ko na makuha ata si Nacho. Oh, pwede ko na ma-unlock si Nacho, mga kaibigan. Alright, we do have Nacho now. So medyo late ko to nakuha si Nacho, guys, because the last time na nag-update sila, hindi ko masyado nag-grind sa last update. So yun. Okay, so sana ma-check natin yung isang Striker, guys, no, na available ngayon. Itong si Zero. Sheesh, look at that, man. Tignan naman gano'ng kaangas, no? It's very badass looking character right here. We have Shadow Strike, slashes forward after charging and blinks a short distance. Ooh! What the heck? Movement skill? Zero is a master swordsman possessing extraordinary agility. Wielding a melee weapon increases his movement speed while wielding a katana gives him the ability to... What? Gives him the ability to deflect incoming bullets? What? When wielding a katana, every 3 attacks unleashes a powerful strike with a wider range and can knock back enemies. Wow, this is actually a really good skill. Hindi ko alam kung paano to, how it's gonna play out. Hindi ko alam yung Tagalog. I don't know how it's gonna play out in the battlefield, guys, sa totoo lang. But this is actually a really good skill, no? But right now, wala ako, no? Kailangan mo itong i-grind, eh. Nakabot ka ng level 20. Or wait, 20 nga, diba? 20 para makuha mo yung character na to. So hopefully, I can grind this out, guys. This time, no? Mag-grind ako para makuha to. Hopefully. Hindi ko ipapromise yan sa inyo. Kasi medyo madami din akong ginagawa ng mga projects, mga content, no? But yeah, I will try to grind that out, guys. And what else do we have for the update? Yun yung gusto kong malaman, eh. Kasi right now, ang nakita ko sa kanila is the season and the new character. So let me see. We have this strike pass. New seasonal strike pass. So ito yung makukuha mo. Ito yung bagong skin nila. The URB Neko. URB skin. URB! Yung SMG. Akala ko, ano, eh, ACR, eh. Okay. Or SCAR. Okay. That's looking good. Ito yung last time, yung P90 na demonic skin nila. Okay. Ito yung ano nila, normal pool ata to for rare ano equipment. So meron pa dito yung blood crystal, tapos ito Neko limited. Okay. All right, looking good. Para sa mga mahilig sa pink na skin, guys, no. So I think that's all that I can see right now for this update. I think this is basically a season update at nag-reset na yung season. I'm now back to Platinum 1. Master 2 ako nung nakaraang update. So yeah, over here, ang dami ko ito yung ata sa last update. Sheesh! Ang daming reward, man. Daming reward. Okay, let's go. So, yeah, I think that's it, guys. Ito yung shop sa nakuha kong reward. So, basically, every season reset, may makukuha kang reward na pwede mong ibili sa shop nila. Oh, this is actually cool. I like this. So, ito yung sniper na ginagamit ko, yung M700. No? So, yeah, I kinda like that sniper skin. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna be going into a match, no? Hopefully, I can get a new content for this season, no? Magandang content para sa inyo. And I think right now, I'm gonna be using Nacho since I don't have a content yet for this striker. And I'll try to grind out, and for the next video, we're gonna be doing the Swordsman, the Zero character highlight, no? Kumbaga, kung gameplay. So, alright, guys, so right now, we're gonna be going into the game. And hopefully, we can get a good content for the new season of Bloodstrike. Let's go! Let's go, boys. Let's go. Naglalaban na dito. We might as well wanna take this fight na lang. For the vlog. Okay. Hopefully we can get some early kills. Okay. Good job, boys. I'll be going here. Okay. Medyo late ako dun sa backup. Okay, let's go. Taas. Bro! Nagawa mo! Nag-animation siya. I'm so low. So, hopefully, walang isa pang lalapit. What's that tumalon dun? What are you doing, step bro? I do wanna get high kills right now, so gusto ko lang mag-push na mag-push. Hopefully we can get some good kills sa pag-push. What the heck are you doing? Okay, this guy's low. Yo, really? I don't know if this SMG is enough. It is enough. Baka may kasama pa siya. Yo, what? Oh my god. Hindi ko nakuha yung loot niya. Okay lang. Oh. Okay, sa inyo na yan. Oh, we got the bounty on this nearest, ano? This guy. Is he dead? Tagal namatay nun ah. Okay. Sa mga naglalaro ng Bloodstrike dyan guys, kumusta yung experience nyo sa new season? Ito yung unang goal ko eh. Goal ko sa goal nyo talaga dito is makuha nyo yung loadout nyo. Per Dara guy, nasa likod dun. Kunin ko muna yung loadout ko para I think I am gonna get bro, I think I'm gonna get my sniper. Yeah. Tapos we're gonna use that. No. Okay. Weapon here. I am fine with this CAG for now. Okay lang ako dito. Namatay yung isang kasama namin. Okay. I am not a fan of their grenade, no? Pangit yung pag-ano ng grenade nila. Kasi kukunin mo pa yung grenade, ganun. Tapos parang titigil yung character mo. May animation. So it's not good in my opinion, man. I think they change. I really hope that they change that. Let's go get a loadout and a UAV. Man, hello. Okay, we got enemies over here in the open. You know, for a change, let's use this. For a change lang. Kasi palagi ko nang ginagamit yung ano ko eh. Laban dun. Palagi kong ginagamit yung AK ko eh. AK is really strong, man. It's really strong. Oh, ito. Kunin natin to. Ito. Yeah, P90. Let's go. I don't know if P90 is still good, pero tignan natin. No, too much. Come on. Oh. Using a bit. Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Enemy bro. Namatay yung isa kong kasama. There were two guys. Yung sinasabi ko eh. Dalawa to eh. Wait lang. Baka mag self revive. Patayin ko muna. Oh, come on. Come on. This is a very, very... No, it's a very, very bad cover, man. Oh, are you kidding me? Nasnipe ako. Okay. Okay, we're alive. We're alive. Ipupush niya ba ako? Probably. Okay. Using a bandage. No. Oh man, no. Sayang. Ang daming tao dun eh. I was in the open, so yeah, hirap. Mahirap 'yan. Let's try to kill that guy, guys. I'll try to kill that guy. Swerte kasi siya sa positioning, ang pangit ang position ko dun. Sobrang open ako kaya kailangan ko mag-transfer kanina ng yung puno. Kasi yung puno na yun that really ano, destroyed my discarding. This is a guy? This is not the guy. Okay, hopefully we can get the skill. Let's use the AK. Retrieve. We have another one here.
Weapon here.
Okay, let's use our sniper.
Weapon here.
This one. Okay, back up natin. Where is that? Nirevive yung kasama namin. Okay. Is this the guy? Ah, pwede palang parkouran yan. Akala ko hindi. Yo, what are you shooting me for? Sama ko binabaril, idol. Asan yan? Dito. Okay.
Using a band.
Ay, wala akong ano. Okay. So, UAV tayo. Tignan natin yung positioning. Ang dami nila dun. Ang dami nila naglalaban dito eh. We can still lose this fight, guys, by the way. Pwede pa kaming matalo dito, especially if ma-wipe out kasi ang dami. Kita ang dami yung nagre-revive dito ngayon. Okay. Okay. Nalikuran sila.
Double kill.
Mega kill.
Okay, namatay. UAB. Okay. Na-down yung isa. Pwede na may revive. No. No. Oh my god, I was so confused. What's going on? Kailangan ko mag-back. I think mapapatay ko yung isa. Siguro. Kung sasabog yung explosion na yun. Kailangan kong matras, promise. Wala akong angle. Nice, good job. Kailangan kong tulungan to. Nice. You got the kill, okay. Oh, kala ko kalaban, grabe.
Weapon here.
Yo, what? Ah, namatay ba?
Enemy spotted. Taking hits.
Dami nangyayari, man. I have 27k, so we can do this. And we can, paano ko bilhin siya? Yan. Okay. May dalawa dito sa kabila eh. So I think tama tong ginagawa ni Purple. Yan, tama yan, bro. What? Mabaril sa akin somewhere. Ito, samahan ko to. Tama tong ginagawa niya. There's someone sniping on my left, I think. Go, bro. You and me. Let's go. You and me, bro. Nice. Getting some good. Nice, okay.
Godlike.
Ang likot ng sniper ko. Too much ADS. Too much ADS speed. Oh, not speed, but sensitivity. My ADS sensitivity sa sniper is crazy, man. Okay, got the snipe. Come on, come on, let's go. Another snipe over here. Dito siguro. No, okay. Okay, he got the kill, nice. Man, I've been running around in circles. Kanina pa ako libot ng libot dito. Got one guy over there. Hopefully, hindi ako ma-snipe. Hopefully, hopefully, hopefully. I wanna get this angle. There's one here. Come on. What?
Godlike.
Oh my god. Hindi ko tumama. Hindi ako tumama dun, man. Crazy. Kalaban, kalaban, kasama, kasama. Okay. We need to spam UAV as much as possible, guys. Yun yung isa sa...
Enemy hit. Enemy spotted.
Sheesh. Okay, bro. No, someone shooting on my left. Nice, na-down niya. So, oh my god, there's so much on my screen. Ang dami ko nakikita sa screen ko. Bro! Oh my god, ang daming nakikita. Ay, oh my god.
Using a bandage.
I really hate that. Sana ayusin nila yan, men. Or paano ba yung change, guys? Maybe I don't know. Pero ang dami mo kasi nakikita sa screen. And it blocks a lot of your... Sheesh! GG, men! Sheesh! The nice game, mga kaibigan. Don't forget to like this video. And kung naglalaro ka ng Bloodstrike, guys, don't forget to comment what your opinion is or your feelings for the next or for the new season. At sana makuha ko na yung bagong, ano guys, yung character, yung si Zero, no? Kasi I think that character is really interesting in my opinion. Thank you for watching. And like this video and comment if you want more Bloodstrike content. See ya and enjoy your games, Strikers. Let's go.